A nice turnout for the Pittsburgh Basketball Club Pro-Am Championship game featuring the number one seed GNC against the number two seed PGT Trucking, which normally features Pitt Panthers Lamar Patterson, James Robinson, Steven Adams, and Trey Ziegler, but tonight Talib Zanna and Chris Jones filling in for Adams and Ziegler. GNC wins the tip, and right off the bat, Youngstown State's Kendrick Perry gets GNC on the board first. A rough start in this one for Lamar Patterson, as he had a couple turnovers here in the early going, but he would redeem himself later. Freshman point guard James Robinson hit a couple of jumpers in the first half to help PGT keep pace with a hot shooting GNC team. Here's Robinson again, this time from three, assisted by Zanna. Robinson would finish with 13 points and three assists. But there's WVU's Keaton Miles, a big reason why GNC built up a 16-point lead about midway through the first half. PGT, though, was able to battle back and get the deficit down to 9 at the break. And it was Zanna who got on the board first in the second half for PGT. Powers his way up there off the miss by Darryl Webb. Puts it back in over Jakeem Donaldson. Zanna again, this time in the post. He finished with 11 points and 8 boards in this one. But there's a reason why GNC was the number one seed. Miles dumps down to Donaldson, puts it in off the glass for an easy two. This time Miles a three from the corner. He got it. He finished with 16. And then Eric Evans, the former Duquesne player, even getting in on the action with a three from the left wing. And then Kendrick Perry hits a three of his own from the right wing. Tom Droney with a great finish for PGT, but just as soon as you turn your head going the other way, Evans lobs it up to Miles for a huge jam in transition. GNC was rolling at this point. It was 57-39, but then Pitt freshman Chris Jones got going. Starts off his run with a three from the top of the key. Patterson steals Miles' cookies. That's not very nice of him. Coming down on the fast break, blocked by Miles, but there's Jones running the floor to clean it back up. Puts it in for another two. Stud freshman point guard from Duquesne, Derek Coulter, takes a three. It's off the mark, rebounded by Webb. The outlet pass up ahead to Robinson, who finishes it on the break. Nicely done. And here comes PGT Trucking. Back to Jones from the right wing. The step through, pretty finger roll at the rim. Silky smooth for Jones. He finished with 13, but none more emphatic than these two off of the dunk from the inbound, catching the defense napping. Patterson connected on just 5 shots from the floor all night, but this floater cut the GNC lead to 3. Now a scary moment here late in the second half. Youngstown State's Kendrick Perry goes down as he's guarding Patterson. The gym just went completely silent. Perry in obvious pain. He said after the game on his Twitter page that it was a dislocated knee, so it could have been a lot worse, but he didn't return in this one, and his team would miss him greatly. PGT now down 3. Remember how I said Patterson would redeem himself? 30 seconds left. Hits a 3 from the left wing. Tie ball game 72-72. Donaldson missed the jumper at the other end for GNC. Patterson with a chance to win it from half court with 2 seconds left. Draws iron. We're going to head to overtime. Patterson can't get the teardrop to fall, but Webb corrals the rebound, puts it back up off the board and in, and the foul. That was a huge play. Gave PGT the lead in overtime that they would never relinquish. Coulter pulls up for 3 at the top of the key to try to take the lead. No good. Patterson comes down with the board, and it's Jones with the flush. PGT with a 4-point lead, minute 30 to go. All you got to do now is make your freebies, and that is just what James Robinson did. Steps to the line, hit 4 in a row down the stretch to seal it, and then Patterson up ahead to Zanna for the exclamation point on this one. PGT Trucking are your 2012 Pittsburgh Basketball Club Pro-Am champions, 83-76 over GNC. In overtime, a hard-fought win for Patterson, Robinson, Zanna, Jones. with Steven Adams and Trey Ziegler helping out along the way during the regular season. Patterson named MVP of the league, and we caught up with him after the win, asked him if Coach Dixon had anything to do with assembling his championship-winning team.
That's something I have no idea. I'm sure Coach Dixon wouldn't tell no one, even if he did. So I don't know. It just ended up like that, and it worked out for all of us.
And how did Chris and Talib end up getting on your team tonight, too?
We knew Steve.
Everybody just wanted a piece of Lamar, is that what it was?
No, it wasn't that. I kind of recruited him. Mm-hmm. We knew Steve wasn't going to be here today.
Right.
And then Lucky Jones from Robert Morris, we knew he wasn't going to be able to make it. So mm-hmm. I'm going to get a wing, and I'm going to get a big man. And those two right there.
And what does the MVP award mean to you? Does that mean anything? Or you just kind of...
I guess it's always a meaning. There's a lot of good guys in this league. But it's just summer league for the most part. And we just want to translate everything we did in the summer league to keep.
And from your perspective, did you approach it any differently this year, knowing that, you know, going into next year, you're going to play a big role on the team? Or did you just do kind of what you always do?
I just want to do what I always do. I'm going to lead these guys. I had a lot of the young guys and the newcomers. So mm-hmm. I wanted to just show them working hard and you can do good things.
And one thing that fans always talk about and wonder about is how much, you know, play in this league translates to Big East play. What would you, you know, kind of tell a fan that wonders how much stock they can put into Green Tree?
Not that much, because Green Tree is nothing to pick up, basically. No plays. People barely play defense. So just being able to get out here and run it with some competition or something other than yourselves and pick up. But that's something that can translate. You're going to be seeing new faces every other day. So that's the only thing I really care about.
Well, whether he likes it or not, after such a stellar summer performance, Pitt fans will be expecting big things from the redshirt junior come the fall. That'll wrap it up from the Pittsburgh Basketball Club 2012 Pro-Am. PGT Trucking are your champs. Lamar Patterson, your MVP. I'm Brian Batko for Panther Sports Network.